today, on Friday, I went out to visit some of our project sites here in the New Orleans area. RV, Algiers, and IH and Sea Lock, because I really wanted to see the great work that our folks are doing. And this video is really targeted at you folks out in the field, the folks who cannot telework, the folks who are coming in on shift every day, in spite of the COVID threat. Now we've tried to do things to help minimize. I know here at Algiers Lock, they're doing shift change out in the parking lot. They're wiping down controls every day, both at the end of a shift before they occupy the shift. But for you guys out in the field, I wanted to let you know you're not forgotten. I sincerely appreciate the work you're doing, and it is absolutely mission essential. The nation's economy cannot afford to shut down right now. From what I'm hearing, these are some of the busiest couple weeks that we've seen in a bit, even despite COVID. And I think it's worth mentioning the GIWW is the third busiest waterway in the nation. The Mississippi River, first busiest waterway. The nation's economy, especially when so much is shut down because of COVID-19, absolutely depends on the work you're doing. So on those tough days, when it seems like everybody in the district office might be at home having coffee, it's not the case. There's a lot of folks working hard, whether it's from home. A lot of folks in the district office want to come back to work. But these are some tough times. I want to say what I'm seeing right now is we will go to at least April 30th, likely beyond. For those of you who watch the news, the governor said he'll make a decision on April 30th. Right now, it looks like the schools will stay closed. The kids will not go back this academic school year. It's not official, but it looks the way we're going. But we're planning at least until the April 30th, which means another 3 weeks of what we're doing. These are unprecedented times. So I appreciate your hard work. I especially appreciate the hard work of the folks in the field. And many thanks to Algiers, Harvey, and IH and Sea Lock for hosting me today. We stayed 6 feet away from each other. And we got a lot of great feedback. So I hope you guys have a great weekend. Stay safe. Stay 6 feet away from each other. And God bless you.